All right, pull my coat on this now. What happens if you give all that up? I mean, the pork and you get sick and then you get a medical or something?
Like when I was on the outside, I ran this hustle. I tried to act
I'm
like...
I'm telling you God's words, not no hustle. And I'm gonna tell you, God is black.
God is black? Everybody knows God is white.
Everything the white man taught you, you accepted. He taught you you were a black heathen and you believed him. He taught you to worship a blonde, blue-eyed Jesus with white skin, and you believed him. He taught you that black was a curse, and you believed that. Did you ever look up the word black in a dictionary?
For what?
Did you ever study anything that wasn't part of some con?
What the hell for, man?
Come with me.
Black, destitute of light, devoid of color, enveloped in darkness, hence utterly dismal or gloomy, as the future looked black.
Pretty good with them words, ain't you?
Soiled with dirt, foul, sullen, hostile, forbidding, as a black day. Foully or outrageously wicked, as black cruelty, indicating disgrace, dishonor, or culpability. And there's others. Black male, black ball, black guard.
Yeah, well, that's something all right.
Let's look up white. Here. Read.
White. Of the color of pure snow. Reflecting all the rays of the spectrum. The opposite of black. Free from spot or blemish. Innocent. Pure. Huh. Ain't this something? Without evil intent, harmless, honest, square dealing, and honorable. Wait a minute, but this was written by white folks though, right? I mean, this white folks' book?
This sure ain't no black man's book.
So what we reading this one for?
Because the truth is lying there, if you read behind the words. You got to take everything the white man says and use it against him.
Yeah? All right, well, I mean, you know, there's a whole lot of words in here.
Here, let's start at the beginning. We'll look them up, write them down, and find out what they mean. Here, page one. The first word, aardvark.
Aardvark, earth pig, African ant-eating mammal. Abacus, Chinese calculating instrument. Abaddon, the place of the lost in Sheol, the bottomless pit.
If you take one step toward Allah, he will take two steps toward you.
Lights out!
What's the score, my man?
10-1. We're murdering them. Can you hear?
No, what happened?
The Brooklyn Dodgers brought up Jackie Robinson, and we're pounding the hell out of them celebrating.
Yeah, that's all right.
Sure, white man threw us a bone, and we're supposed to forget 400 years of oppression.
Yeah, but a nigga, a Negro playing in the big leagues, that's something, ain't it?
I told you to go behind the words and dig out the truth. They let us sing and dance and smile. And then they let one so-called Negro into the majors. That doesn't cancel out the greatest crime in history. When that grafted, blue-eyed devil locked us in chains, 100 million of us broke up our families, tortured us, cut us off from our language, our religion, our history. Let me tell you about black history. We are the original man. The first men on earth were black.
They ruled, and there wasn't a white face anywhere. But they teach us that we lived in caves and swung from trees. That's a lie. Black men never did that. We were a race of kings when the white man crawled around on all fours over the hills of Europe. Do they know who they are? Do you know where you came from? What's your name?
Malcolm Little.
No. That's the name of the slave masters who own your family. You don't even know who you are. You're nothing. Less than nothing. Who are you?
Look, hey, shit. All right, I ain't Malcolm Little. I ain't Red.
I damn sure ain't Satan.
That's right. So who are you?
I don't know.
We are a nation. The tribe of Shabazz. Lost in this wilderness called North America.
Tribe of Shabazz.